search engine Google is showing this animated doodle for the Carl Landsteiner's 148th birthday. Carl Landsteiner was an Austrian and American biologist and physician. He is noted for having first distinguished the main blood groups in 1900, having developed the modern system of classification of blood groups from his identification of the presence of agglutinins in the blood, and having identified with Alexander S. Wiener the rhesus factor in 1937, thus enabling physicians to transfuse blood without endangering the patient's life. With Konstantin Leveret and Erwin Popper, he discovered the polio virus in 1909. In 1930, he received the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine. He is recognized as the father of the transfusion medicine.